In this video we have to see how to make a glass cleaner. Step 1. Take a bucket. Step 2. Then add dishwash 100 milliliters. Step 3. Then add raw water 4 liter. Step 4. Then mix well using blender or mixer. Step 5. Then add isopropyl alcohol 2 liter. Step 6. Then add blue color 2 milliliters. Step 7. Then add jasmine perfume 3 milliliters. Step 8. Mix well. Step 9. Now it's ready to use. Thanks for watching.